coming to the stage from Los Angeles, California. This is a woman, and she's coming out here to put her vibe on and her stamp on you crowd, because her thing's going. All right? Give it up for Melanie.
A good time tonight, shit. Cause the brothers get on my nerves. Hey, I mean, they can do some stupid shit. You ever check them out when they're watching sports on TV? I mean, they get all into the game like they can play. I mean, let somebody like Jordan or Patrick fuck up a play, and the brother be like, damn, if that was me, if that was you, you'd be sitting on a goddamn bench. I mean, that's why your ass is at home watching the shit on color TV. Because you can't play no ball. I mean, and all they think about is sex. We can't even go to the movies with the brothers no more. I mean, there's so much sex in movies that by the time the movie is over, the brothers talking that same old drag. Well, baby, how come we don't ever do that? What they was doing in the movies. I was like, well, baby, they paid her $450,000. Hello, to jump up on that table like that. Now, exactly how much money you talking about? Hello? Shit. I mean, exactly what you think you gonna get for a Pepsi and some goddamn popcorn. Not a goddamn thing here. I mean, and what about the lines, y'all? I mean, they gonna have to come up with some better shit than that. This brother comes to me talking about, I can do things to your body ain't no man ever done. Said, like what? I can make you come with my finger. I said, well, shit, I can do that. You single ladies know what I'm talking about? Shit. Cause when you ain't got a man, you got a hand. Somebody told me, you know, I ain't tried that shit for myself or nothing, you know. And then this other brother, he got his line too, right? Comes to me talking about, you look good enough to eat. I could just lick you all over. Have you ever been sucked from head to toe? I was like, no, but let's go. I like to try some shit like that, right? I mean, baby had it going on, making me feel so good. I mean, just when I reached my ultimate, he rolls over talking about, now do me. Do you what? I ain't say I was doing a damn thing. Hello. Shit, I'm here for the ride. Shit, I remember the first time my old man come asking me some shit like that to get him some head. Tore that shit up. Hello. Left teeth marks all over that motherfucker. Hello, shit. Broke a little skin? That's one question he won't be asking Melanie again. Oh yeah, that's what you gotta do, girls. Play that shit off like you don't know what you're doing, and ha 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 ha. Hey, shit. That's what I'm talking about, ladies, shit. I mean, this one brother came to me after the show, I mean, pissed off. Talking about, shit, a woman do some shit like that to me, I'll knock her teeth out her mouth. Now, that was a dumb brother. See, because a smart brother, no. The last thing you want to do to a woman when she got your shit in her mouth is hit her. Because what's going to be her first reaction? Now, I bet you I can go anywhere in New York and get me some more teeth. You gonna find another dickhead? Cause it ain't no stuff. Cause if it was, it'd be a gang of women lined outside that sucker. And I'd be in front. Wait a minute, hold up. You mean I can get the dick without the ignorant motherfucker attached? Well, hell, I'll take two. I mean, the ugly brothers get on my nerves, too. I mean, because they think because they got it going on and shit, got on a nice suit and shit, you know, money in their pocket, that the shit going to be automatic. This brother comes to me talking about, so when me and you going to get together? I said, when it ain't no more men, no more batteries, and both my hands is cut off. When I'm desperate, goddammit. You guys have been great. I'm Melanie. Thank you.